Hello, this is Nissim. This is a demo for security of building. It's actually our design. It has artificial intelligence and cellular and Wi-Fi wireless sensor, so we can actually detect the presence of anyone that move with a smartphone nearby, and it can extract from the wireless transmission the MAC address of the phone. Or the Wi-Fi MAC address of the phone, and then it can connect to internet database reporting of the existing of that person, and the database can manage from that point. For example, every few seconds he's scanning all the information around it, and as you see now, it detect a phone of Gila. This is the MAC address, as you can see here. It can tell the distance by the RSSI, by the power of transmission, the distance from this person. It can tell a time mark. Also, you detect other phone, as you see this phone, that is actually my phone. Extract from the MAC address the owners and report the distance. It has also other phone around that he doesn't have any reference phone name, so just put a five question mark like this phone that ends with 3D that has a long distance minus 87 dB. It's pretty long or far away. This is another phone that is minus 87, probably around 50 meters or maybe more. You see, this is another kind of a phone that it's detecting. Ah, this is Gila, actually, it's nearby, minus 33. 9E is far, minus 88. It can detect also when the phone has a screen, meaning not sleeping, or also when it's sleeping, just different timing. That's all. This is a demo of Nissim Zoo from Telnet.